and welcome to the channel. Wombat here today with a special stream of Ark Survival Evolved. Today, if you read in the stream description, we are doing the opening event for our brand new arena that we just built. We're calling it the OCTAGON Arena. As you can see, it is an octagon. Somebody decided to come by and paint it. Kind of not happy about that. Anyways, so we have a tournament we're going to do today. It's going to be a sword and shield tournament. Sword and shield with hide armor. And some good prizes. Grand prize for the final winner is going to be 53 scorpion kibble, which is enough to tame, fully kibble tame a 120 rex. And then second place will be 25 scorpion eggs. So, we have a couple of minutes until this starts. I thought I'd go ahead and get the stream up and running before people show up. We've got Toad over there gearing people up with the hide. Got some swords and shields coming out with those as well. I'm really hoping this is gonna turn out pretty fun. We've got looks like 12 people. Is that right? 1, 2, 3. I feel like that's not right. I screwed something up somewhere. Yeah. So we've got 12 people queued up now, which is actually perfect. So it'll be 3 tiers, I think. Is that right? Yeah, 3 tiers. And the last one for the final will be 3 people, free for all. And yeah. Hold on one sec, that reminds me. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. If you're just joining, go ahead and say what we're doing is the opening event for our opening tournament event for our brand new arena that we built. We've got about 12 or 14 people, I think, so far. Just making sure my final count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12, 13, 14. Oh, yeah, 14. Perfect. I just miscounted. I'm an idiot. All right, so 14 people have signed up for this. And we've got 10 minutes till we start. All right. Please feel free to, if you enjoy this stream, to subscribe, share, let people know I'm here. Hopefully we can get some good viewing off of this. It's going to be fun, I think, once it actually gets started. Hold on, we got a problem here. We got a problem. Get unstuck. Unstuck. Who is this? Boom. Boom? Do you not know how to read? There's a sign that specifically states this is Cronus' box.
Yeah, but you didn't give us a spot.
Well, you didn't build a damn thing, did you?
Nope.
So this is Cronus box seats. So if you're watching this video, this stream later on, I'm not in Uchiha anymore. I haven't streamed for quite some time or done any videos, and there's a lot that's happened. But I'm not going to get into that right now. That'll be a story for another time. Right now, we're just here for the arena. Hopefully, this goes well. So we've got our Giga, one of our Gigas over there for security, just in case somebody decides to get a little unruly. This is a PvP server, so you never know what somebody will decide to do. Alright, probably going to be a slow 10 minutes, not a lot to do right now. Actually, as I mentioned, I am in a different tribe now, so I'll go ahead and show you our new base. We just actually got this base up a couple weeks ago. It was a lot of work, but well worth it. We outgrew our old one. We did not have enough space for all the stuff we had, so we decided to upgrade. And as you can see, if you recognize this spot, that octagon is where Uchiha used to be. And they're no longer on the server. So we just stole that spot for our octagon. And up here, I'll give a quick aerial view. This whole area is ours. As you can see, it starts to load in. This is us. Lots and lots of dinos. So we just got this up and running, like I said, a couple weeks ago. It's still loading in. Jeez. Eventually this whole thing will load in, and it'll actually look like a base. There we go. All right, I think it's all loaded in. So this is us and our 13 Rexes. Number of Gigas and Spinos and Quetzals and whatnot. So yeah, lots and lots of stuff. All right, move back over to the arena. Oh yeah, and then we got our water pin over here. Don't have much in it yet, we're working on that. Next up we're gonna be taming a Plessy. And then our taming pin. And that little special metal thing right there. That's our prison. Sometimes people do have to be put in prison. And that's where we go. Alright, moving back over. Time check, we have 6 minutes. Starting to get a few people out here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bunch of sleeping bags. Good. Alright, now it's just a waiting game for the next, 5 minutes. Five-minute warning. I sure hope so, man, because I don't see 14 people, and that's how many people entered. I was hoping we'd have some spectators as well, but it doesn't look like it.
Don't you worry. They're coming.
Gary, what are you talking about? Spectators.
Don't worry, I got my crew. They're coming.
All right. Once everybody's here, we'll go through the... We'll go through the rules and talk about what's going to happen, and then get to having some fun killing each other. So yeah, we built this specifically for some friendly PvE events, or excuse me, PvP events. Hoping to start doing a lot more on the server. I want to build a much larger arena.
How many did I enter? Five?
Wait, what was that? What'd you say?
How many did I enter? I entered 5, right?
Something like that, yeah.
Perfect. Don't worry, they'll be here.
I want to build a much larger one. I got it built on a single player just to kind of get a blueprint of how I want to do it, but it's massive, and I have not been able to convince my tribe yet to let me do it with the resources and time it's going to take. So hopefully these events go well and get some good fun out of it, and then I'll be able to convince people to help me build the damn thing. But it is much, much, much larger than this, and it's going to be big enough for some dino stuff too. Dino battles between dinos and players against dinos, which should definitely be interesting. No, he cannot be the DJ. We've heard the music he plays before when we raided him, because now that's a long story, but yeah, the whole time we had him narked up while we were tearing up his bass, and he was playing music that was not fun to listen to. Listening to Katy Perry while destroying someone's bass is just torture. Alright, can you guys all hear me? Is everybody in range to hear me? Hello, can you all hear me? Morty, can you hear me?
Nobody can hear you.
Shut up, Groot. want to make sure everybody can
hear
me.
What was that, Wombat? I can't hear you.
Shut it!
What was that, man?
Alright, funny. Mr. Funny Guy here. Kind of try to position so this stupid thing stops leaning back. It's not working. Alright, well, here we go. We'll just do this.
I like the paint job, man.
I'm pretty sure I know who did it, by the way.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who would that be?
Somebody who wears the same color along with black on their armor. Somebody I'm looking
purple,
at.
Man. Is this purple?
On my screen, it actually is. Or I'm colorblind, I don't know.
Looks blue to me.
I could be colorblind, it's a possibility. I've never been.
I never noticed I was colorblind before. I don't know what y'all
see. See, it all depends on your video settings and your monitor settings.
No, oh. Sure that shit
now Zonkies, or excuse me, Zokies wants to play Nicki Minaj. No. We're good.
Go grab him, Wombat.
I'm not going to get him. If he doesn't get here, he doesn't get here. Not my problem. I'm already giving away 53 scorpion kibble and 25 scorpion eggs. I'm not giving rides along with it.
Well, I mean, you don't need to worry about Zoki getting it. Trust me.
Well,
put chairs on the back of the quets. You have a pairing service.
No. We don't. We're not Uber. Last time I played Uber for somebody in Zoki's tribe, their turret shot my bird down because he didn't tell me they put turrets up that day. So yeah, that's not happening. I still have to replace that Pteranodon. All right.
Looks like he made it.
One Got sec. It. All right, if you guys could gather around, I'm going to get a quick count, see who we're missing. I only count like 11 or 12, but people are running around, so it's hard to be sure.
I got two more on the...
All right. Lag. Come on, my spyglass will not go away. Hey, welcome to the channel. Thanks for joining. Sorry, it's a little slow right now. We're getting ready to start this event. We've got our brand new Octagon Arena that my giant Quetzal is in the middle of right now. This is going to be our grand opening tournament event. We've got 14 contestants. Grand prize is going to be 53 Scorpion Kibble, which is enough for a 120 Rex Tame, and then 25 Scorpion Eggs as well for second place. So, Toad telling him our Giga is on neutral, which means don't try anything stupid against us. Although he is pretty far away.
Wasn't this like a truce? Are you supposed to be knocking other people out and taking their loot?
Well, I mean, he was holding a club, you know, so it's only fair for me to use mine on him, right?
Alright, guys. This is, who'd you knock out?
Toad, man.
Really?
He's holding a club.
Man. That's just not nice.
Bent over backwards for me. You missed too, dude. I was gonna bring one of those.
I didn't miss.
Aw, I thought.
All right, so this is why we don't play around. I win my event, friendly. Next one won't be a gas grenade, by the way, guys. So yeah, keep it in the ring only. We're going to let everybody over here take a quick nap while they get ready for the event. They need to get their rest. Shouldn't take too long, I think. We'll see.
crap. I forgot my damn shield.
It's alright, we can loan you one.
We appreciate it, man.
Mm-hmm. We came prepared.
Alright, Ty, this is badass, man. This is awesome.
Alright, gonna give this guy 60 seconds and then we're starting. Alright, in 60 seconds, actually 52 now, we'll go ahead and give a quick discussion on what the rules are and whatnot. A Toad, if he took anything from me, his body's up here unconscious. He's about to wake up, though. You might want to go get it back.
He took my body.
Oh, okay. Why is Groot still knocked out? What is going on? People should not be out that long. There we go. Alright, wakey wakey. Everybody gather up, please. Deck, once it comes back up, we'll start this event. This is going to be on YouTube, guys, just in case you're wondering. I am streaming. So, yeah, fun times. Alright, were there any questions about the rules? For the first round is going to be simply sword and shield. You will be provided a set of leather armor. However, we are doing best 2 out of 3 for each round. So, when you fight your first opponent, you must win twice to actually move on to the next tier. We will only provide you one set of leather armor. We do have leather and fiber in the chest by our metal building to repair that if you need to. So if your ship breaks, I'd highly recommend you fixing it before you fight again. Second tier,
hey,
we'll talk...
Can I use my own armor?
What's up?
Could you use your own hide armor?
No, you're using ours. Everybody's on equal grounds here. Primitive. Nice try, Groot. I know you've got some Mastercraft or Journeyman.
Whoa. I don't know what you're talking about.
I believe Toad will be distributing weapons and armor. Again, you will only use the weapons and armor provided. If you pull out a pike, a club, a gun... Anything like that, I'm just going to grab the giga and come over here and eat everybody. So, keep it within the rules.
Can you eat food?
What's up?
Can you eat food?
I don't care. You can eat as much food as you want. May not help you. Alright, any questions on the first round? Alright, fine. I don't care. Toad, what do you say? It's your call. Food or no food during the fight?
No food.
I brought 5
food.
Stacks of meat
no
for
food.
Nothing.
All right, there we go. No
food before the fight is okay. No, no Enduros food. No battle tartar.
There we go. Cooked meat only or berries before the fight, not during. Any other questions? All right, I'm gonna exit the arena. Boom and Vaughn, please step to the center of the arena. Alright, and here we are. Actually, interesting trying to get this thing started up for the first time on this server. This has never been done, at least since I've been here. So hopefully, everybody has fun. We'll see. Alright, Toad, where are you? Who's this?
Hey, mind moving the quets, please? Kind of screwing with us over here.
This is the announcer's spot here. Sorry. Use this other box behind the quets. There you go. That should be good for you. All right. Who do we have in the ring? We have Vaughn and Boom. Let me see here. Vaughn, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, cool. What about the people on the drums? Can you guys hear me over there? Just kind of get an idea of this range on this. I don't know if you guys can hear me.
Yep.
Alright, perfect.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Toad, you gonna take your place on the drums there, buddy?
I'm Vaughn, do it for the trees.
Wait, hold on a second. Who's not wearing armor?
For the trees.
Vaughn, where's your leather armor? Did we not give you any?
Some armor, bro. It's in the box. It's in the box outside.
He doesn't need armor.
No, no, man. And he's baller. Hardcore.
All right, everybody, remember this event is sponsored by Cronus, trading for all your needs. If you need anything, please let us know. It's what we're here for. Sorry, I had to get the advertising out of the way. You know how it is.
Sell out.
More hide armor over in that storage box over there.
All right, Vaughn, you're still missing boots. I guess you don't care about boots. Cool. You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right, Toad, whenever you're ready, take a place on the drums.
There you go.
All right, listen up. There's going to be a countdown. We're going to count down from 3. Once I've counted down, Toad will hit the drums, and that's when you begin. Understand?
Do you guys have sleeping bags? Please tell me you guys have sleeping bags.
Yeah, did you guys put sleeping bags down? Please tell me yes. Please, please, please. Vaughn? Boom. Sleeping bags, yes, no?
Yeah,
Boom
I got
did,
it.
Yes.
Yeah, I got a sleeping bag.
All right, cool. That's another thing, guys. If you're not fighting right now, you might want to get a sleeping bag down. All right, here we go in 3, 2, 1. All right. this should actually go fairly quickly. Hide armor does not offer much protection. Wow, they're actually lasting longer than I expected. Oh, that was a good hit. I would do some announcing here, but it's kind of hard to tell who the hell is who. You all look the same, except Groot. You look different. And Sarah, because that's a few. Anyways, moving on. And the winner is... Villain. I mean, no, Vaughn. Sorry, got my names mixed up. Vaughn is the winner of the first one, but it is best 2 out of 3. Do not loot his stuff. When he gets back in here, he can get his own stuff. All right, so it is best 2 out of 3, so you have to win one more to actually move on. Whenever Boom gets back.
Yeah, I guess it's all right to get food, right?
What's that? Yeah, it's okay to eat now.
I guess it's all right to get food and heal back up.
If you want, we can just kill you and you can respawn at your sleeping bag with full health. I'm happy to put you out of your misery if you want.
Waste of sleep.
It's up to you, otherwise we're going to be waiting a while. Maybe it should be a mandatory execution to get your health back.
Yeah, go for it. Go ahead and kill me.
That's a good idea, Wombat.
How much health does he have in total?
Execution. Alright. It's unfair to go into a next round without full health. Alright, I'm not liking this Quetzal. I'm going to have to come down on a box. I can't get a clean shot from that damn thing. It doesn't stop moving. Hey, where are you going with my Quetzal? Oh, okay. Get around to this box here.
Where are the damn contestants? So go.
I can see from here. Hey guys, when you die, try to get back quickly, please. Get this moving. Otherwise, we're going to be here all night. I got some Fallout 4 to play, alright?
Problem is, there's a respawn timer usually.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Hey, if anybody doesn't have a sleeping bag, I just crafted 12.
Yeah, I've got like 70 or so as well, so yeah. Just let me know.
I'll need new.
And I believe there's some fiber and hide in our chest over there as well if you need to make repairs. I saw a chest break on somebody. Not sure who it was. movement so I can actually move. Yeah, here we go. Oh, don't fall inside. What the hell? That's funny, I see damage to my door here. I mean, somebody tried to punch it for some reason or tried to break it, but it's unlocked. Anybody can open it. people messing with my arena. Don't like it. Makes me angry. Alright, are we both here? Are we ready to go?
I saw Vaughn, he's here.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, Toad to the drums, please. Toad to the drums. Alright, here we go for round two in 3, 2, 1. Who's who? I can't even tell who the hell is. Is that Vaughn? That's Vaughn. Okay, so the smaller guy is Vaughn. Well, actually, they're about the same size, aren't they? Damn, it's so hard to tell. I should have painted the armor. Somebody got a hit. Still got to break through that armor first. Now, you notice they're not even using the shields. They're just swinging. I think they need a higher melee. Oh, all right, and the winner is, if you'll stop moving. Who won? I can't stop moving. Stop moving!
Boom.
Boom is the winner of round two.
Goes to round three.
All right, your armor is unbroken, it looks like, so I'm gonna guess you didn't lose any health. So you don't need the execution to respawn, that's good.
Is it good, though? I think it's just ceremonial. You should do it anyway.
Where's the Joe?
Where's the Joe? Who sees the Joe? Hey, stop. Stop. Hello, Joe. Welcome to the arena. You must change your name. All Joes on this server are kill on sight.
Hey, somebody shoot me. Toad, shoot me.
God, I love it. Don't take my fun away, Zokies. My arena. I do the killing here.
In the meanwhile, who needed a sleeping bag?
I needed a couple.
Alright, so right now they both have won one of the rounds. So this third one will figure out who goes on to the next.
You might not need all of them. You might not need all of them, so they'll give them away if someone else needs them. Who else needs them?
Sure.
I'll take one of them.
This is going to be the annoying part.
I mean, nobody wants
maybe
one,
I shouldn't do two out of three. Maybe it should just be one time, kill, you lose. Because this respawn timer actually kind of sucks. So yeah, all Joes and Bobs on this server are kill on sight, except for the original Joes and Bobs. So yeah, any new ones we see, we kill. Well, if Joe was his real name, he's going to have to change his game name to something else. We all know Joe is kill on sight.
Yeah, well, except for one. You always forget that exception.
I can use another sleeping bag.
Right here,
no Zokies. No, you can't be called Joes. Anything with the word Joe in it, it's no good.
This bag is.
This is taking a while.
Yeah, I think for future arena events, we will do just one match per round, one fight instead of two out of three, because this respawn is gonna kind of suck.
Or you can do more matches.
Or just, back of them. Yeah, just get the next fight going immediately. And then those guys, when they're ready, they jump back in.
Yeah, we can do that, actually. Yeah, that works. Alright, so moving on. Next into the ring is going to be Nuisance and Groot.
They're here.
Oh, they're here? All right, well, let's finish theirs up, and then we'll go to do that from this point on. How about that? So let's get those two back in the ring.
Sweet.
Wait, what?
We're going to get those two back in the ring, and then we're going to change up the way we're doing. Oh, yeah, you're in the ring. Once you guys finish this, we're going to start alternating fights.
I need a bag.
So we don't have to wait for the respawns.
Or I'm going to be, like, spawning back at fucking base.
Oh, the sun. No, not the damn it, I can't see anything here. Gotta change views.
I also swear need to God, shield. Zippies. Apparently it disappeared.
Who took the shield?
Alright, who took a shield? Give it back. Trying to angle away from the sun is not easy, actually.
And who took my shield?
There's one on this
on the body
right here.
On the body, yeah.
Alright, I need an announcer's box specifically for me.
This is too much work.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, we should probably have it where we alternate the groups, and while they're coming back, somebody else is fighting.
Pluto, unfortunately, unless we get another person, no, because we did all the entries a bit ago, so we could start on time. I'd need another person to do another tier.
Gary's in. Gary will fight him.
Yeah, I'd do it.
Alright, so we'll go ahead and add in Pluto and Gary.
Alright, let's go, come on.
Alright, we ready?
Alright, both in the ring, let's go. Here we go, and starting in 3, 2, 1.
Nobody gonna close the door?
We don't need to close the door. It'll be fine.
I mean, you never know, man.
Let him run.
I got a bullet to stop him from running, and then they lose. Runs. Oh, yeah, if you exit the ring during your match, that's also an automatic loss. Forgot to mention that. Oh!
Boom is the winner.
Yay, boom.
And Boom is the winner of this first round. We'll move on to the next tier. Next up, we've got Nuisance and Groot. Excuse me, Nuisance and Groot. Both to the center of the ring, please.
Alright, whoever needs a shield, come here. Get out of here, Boom. Give me the shield. Give him the shield and sword, please. Thing.
All right. Are we both in the ring? You guys good? All right. So again, from this point on, we'll be rotating. So when this fight is over, I'll call in the next group. All right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, fight. Alright, at least this time I can see who's who. Man, Groot getting those hits in early. That shield is up, though.
Goddamn, Groot
Nuisance is blocking. Jumping. Almost got a hit off there. He's trying. I need to turn off chat box. There we go. Oh, and it looks like Groot is the winner. Alright. Toad, you want to jump in and grab his stuff?
I only lost 80 health. I'll just regen this by the time he's back.
Well, we're going to go ahead and move on. We'll go through the whole list, and then we'll come back through. That way people have respawn time to reset.
Who's next?
All right, next in the green ring is going to be DN Blue and Lanfear. Please enter the ring.
Hey, Wombat.
Yo.
You should, well, tell everybody to get suited up.
You should take his implant. Please take his implant.
So there. Yeah.
All right, yeah. If you're coming up, please have your gear on. It's in the chest over by the metal building. You should have leather armor. We'll give you the sword and shield if you don't have one. only got 5 sets, so we've got to kind of change them out. All right, again, we should have Blue and Lanfear in the ring, please. Blue and Lanfear, let's go.
You can give them to me. Give them to me here. Josh, you're gonna have to take over on my on the drums. I gotta go repair this shit.
Okay, no worries, I got it. Get around to the ladder, there we go. Technical difficulties.
Where the hell's Lanfear? Come on.
I got a better view from here anyway. Lanfear, let's go.
Where's Lanfear?
Why is hypothetical in the ring? You're not up yet. What are you doing in there? Lanfear! Let's go! Lanfear will be disqualified if he does not enter the ring.
Just skip up and we'll come back to him later.
I demand a forfeit. I am victorious here.
Is he even around here?
He was here earlier.
He ran into here.
Alright, we'll skip and come back then. Zokies and Slutcake, you guys are up next. Zokies and Slutcake.
Alright, whoever has a sword and shield, give it to the next people, please.
Yeah, please pass those along so we can actually get this moving.
Come here, Slutcake. Alright, Zokies, where you at, Zokies? Where you at?
Zokies to the ring, let's go! Alright, you guys ready? In 3, 2, 1, fight. That was quick. Alright, winner of this match is Zokies. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to take the implant from your victim, feel free to do so.
That was the saddest fight I've ever seen.
Yeah, that went kind of quick. All right.
Did she have 10 health?
Next up is going to be Villain and Sarah.
Wait.
Get all this stuff.
I just need gloves. I have armor. And a sword shield.
All right. I have a sword and shield. And gloves for you. There you go. If I can get up this ladder.
Take the armor. Armor over there.
Hurry up, guys. Let's go. Get your armor.
All right, in that box. In that box. Zokies, give me the shield. Where you at?
Alright.
Oh, okay.
It's actually taking a lot longer than I expected. I figured we'd be in the second tier by now. Half hour in, still only through a couple rounds. Hey, Slutcake, I have your food over here if you want to come grab it.
Round is required.
It's in the drums. On the other side, there you go. And armor as well. Your gloves got passed to somebody else.
Who's fighting now?
Next is Villain and Sarah. And I believe they are both in the ring. You guys ready?
Yep.
All right, in 3, 2, 1, fight. These drums actually suck pretty bad. I don't know why I'm even playing them. This one is taking forever. Oh, gloves are broken. And there we go. And the winner is Sarah. And, yeah.
Wait, is that allowed?
Hell yeah.
Very nice.
I think that violates
that
some kind of rules.
You want the sword?
Yes, please.
You can give me the sword and shield. You can keep the hide.
And yes, Toad, I suck at the drums. That's why I need to get back on them. Thanks for telling me. Ass.
Someone needs to repair.
All right, next up is CC and Riakos. Here we go. There's a sword and shield on the ground if one of you need it. The other person can get it from Toad.
Where at?
Toad, where'd you go? People need sword and shield.
Groot, man, you're huge.
Hey, Toad, where are the swords and shields? I think one of them needs one. Oh, no, they're good.
The fuck is that fighting with that black shield?
Alright, let's close that door. There we go. Alright, so again, it's CC and Riakos in 3, 2, 1, fight. Drums, there we go. Man. It's got a lot of hits. I'm surprised neither of them's dead yet. Oh, this is great. Oh! And the winner is CC.
Dude, the mighty goes down.
Alright, did Landfear ever show back up? Alright, moving on. Next up's gonna be Hypothetical and Morty. Please enter the ring. Again, guys, be sure to pass on your sword and shield to the next group. Yeah, I'm actually happy with the amount of people we got to turn out on this. It's not too bad. 14 people. The server.
Hypothetical, you might want to equip your armor.
Rarely has more than 20 online at a time, so this is actually pretty good. All right, go ahead and gear up, guys. Let's get this moving. We still have a lot of fights to go.
Wait. Hypo needs that shit. Toad, give that to Hypo, yeah.
Thank you.
All right, somebody close that door, please. Thank you.
Wouldn't want many runners.
That's right. All right, are we ready? Toad's on the drums. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Fight! Not a lot of hits. A lot of misses. Oh, there we go. A couple good ones. And that's that. This round's winner is Hypo. Alright, last round on this one is going to be, well, actually, next up is Gary and Pluto. Gary and Pluto, please enter the ring.
Gary never loses. He's a fraud. Lanfear's back.
Oh, it's about time. Lanfear, where are you?
Whoa. Who's pulled out a pistol over there?
That's Lanfear.
It's
sketchy.
Put the pistol away.
Alright. Toe to the drums, please. Nice monkey. Monkey will not be allowed in the ring. Alright, hold on 1 second. Gotta test something here. Mr. Gary, can you please drop your hat for a moment?
Hey there, DeMart. You wanna be friends?
Alright, cool. Thank you. Just making sure. I see skins. I have to check.
He's a cowboy.
Making sure he's not wearing a flak helmet with a skin on it. Never know. All right, if we're all ready, we're going to begin again in 3, 2, 1, fight. Uh-oh. That was actually a shield blocking a sword. And that's the first time I've actually heard somebody block. Oh, there we go. Well, now, it looks like
is not Gary.
Pluto is the winner.
Pluto is the winner.
Well, you know what I
All right.
About Gary never losing.
All right, next up, back up to the list is Blue and Lanfear. Blue and Lanfear, please enter the ring.
By the way, don't drop your hide armor. Just go drop your sword and shield and go repair your hide armor. I'm done repairing all your guys' crap.
Yes, when your match is over, repair your armor. There is hide and fiber in our chest over there outside our metal building. Please repair your own stuff.
I got some extra.
We will do the swords and shields, but not the hide. If you don't repair it,
who's not here?
You're lost. We're missing Lanfear. Lanfear, please enter the arena.
Hey, Wombat.
Yo.
Can I get over my, can I fight next? Because I need to go AFK for a bit, so.
Yeah, we'll put yours up next. Yours is next anyway, actually.
Oh, okay, perfect.
It'll be your second round next.
Shit, what are you missing? What did I not give you out of your armor?
Lanfear, did you put a sleeping bag down? Cool.
Okay, let's go.
Great.
Alright. You guys ready? And in... Well, waiting on Toad... Well, I'll do the drums. Alright, in 3, 2, 1, fight. The end of the match. And the winner is Lanfear. Next up is Nuisance and Groot again. Please enter the ring.
Need a sword and shield, brother.
And you know what? I didn't check your hat either, Groot. Please drop your hat for a moment. Alright, thank you.
That's not it. That's not it.
What's not it?
He dropped the hat.
I assure you.
I mean, I can... I can just... I can knock you out.
Be on there.
I can knock you out.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, it just doesn't show it.
Don't. Gotta be extra careful with Groot.
Nah, that's a good point. I mean, guys, if I need to, I can just knock everybody out and check. I can check inventory, it's not a big deal. I'd just rather not waste another grenade. Alright, so again, we should have Nuisance and Groot. If you are not Nuisance and Groot, please get your shit and get out of the ring. Who left their body with all their gear on it in there? Please get your stuff. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
Let's make this quick. Come on.
Hurry up. Let's go, guys. Get shit. Get out of there. Alright. And we're going in 3, 2, 1, fight. Ooh, pants broken already. That was quick. Oh, and the winner is Nuisance. All right. Next up.
Kick some ass, D-man.
Zokies and Slutcake. Zokies and Slutcake, please enter the ring. If you are not one of those two people, please exit.
Dropping
the Groot! Groot is disqualified! Groot is disqualified! Oh, never mind. I'm an idiot. I thought he was wearing flak. That's my own flak. Scratch that. Groot is not disqualified. Damn it, I really wanted to.
You need a sword and shield?
Yeah, you know, we all have our special moments. That was definitely mine. Damn it, I fell back in. Alright, Groot, I have all your stuff. Alright, this time we have... Who was it? Zokie and Slutcakes, you guys ready? In 3, 2, 1, fight. Groot, where are you? I have all your shit.
Oh, looks like... What the...
Wow, whoa.
Lagged out.
That was... The hell just happened?
That was a little fast.
Where's the body at?
How the... What the... Alright, I'm totally confused. I turned away... Oh, lag. Holy lag. Alright, I think that's a do-over, guys. That doesn't seem fair.
Who keeps jumping over there?
That's Toad. It's flying across the screen. It's insane. It's crazy shit. Alright, Zokies is hacked. Zokies got hacks. Not cool.
I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna relog. Hold on.
Holy hell, what is with you? Wow. All right, so are we all in agreement that was some weird shit and it needs to be a do-over?
No, Zokies is a master, and he earned that win, and we should move on.
Who said that? Is that Hypo? Or D and Blue?
What?
I think we should redo that. All right, Slutcake, are you in the area? Have you respawned yet? If so, please enter the ring. That was pretty...
Yeah.
We all lagged on that one. I mean, hell, Toad was flying across my screen.
Okay, Zokies went Super Saiyan, and it was a fair match.
Alright, please gear up quickly. I didn't even see the swing. She just died on my screen.
Hey, where's the chest with hide and fiber?
Check right by the building. There's a chest by the metal building. Alright, that was some weird shit.
Thank you.
Alright. We ready? Here we go in 3, 2, 1, fight! Alright, that's a little better. That first one, I don't know what the hell happened. I've never seen that before. She got him. Aw. Alright, in the end, Zokies is still the winner. Alright, Zokies, you have won the right to move on to the next round. Please exit the arena. Alright, just to recap so far, moving on to the next round, we have Boom and Zokies. We'll figure out the rest as we go through this. Next up will be Villain and Sarah. Please enter the ring, Villain and Sarah.
Where is Zokies?
They're on the ground there by the door. There you go.
All right, guys. Keep it fair. No hacks. No DDoS. Let's do this a nice clean fight, shall we?
You can do it, Sarah!
Who the hell is that, Boo?
Thank you.
I've fought Sarah in the arena. She's a beast. Be careful. Alright, are we both ready?
Hold on. Sure, go ahead.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go in 3, 2, 1, fight! What's going on? Are we not fighting? Man lag. Alright, hold on. Stop. Pause. Oh, they're still fighting.
Stop.
Alright, are you both at full health? Let's do that again. Wonderful lag at the worst time. Alright, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, fight. He's doing the attempt to prone. But sad thing is, you can't attack from the prone in this game. It really sucks. I think Sarah might win again. Man, jumping and spinning. He's got some moves. Come on. I warned you, Sarah was a beast in the ring. You didn't listen. Alright, Sarah is the winner. Sarah now has the right to move on to the next round as well. Alright, next up is going to be CC and Ryakos. Ryakos, whatever your name is. How do you say your damn name, dude?
It's Ryakos.
Ryakos. Alright, good to know. Thank you.
Who doesn't have a sword and shield? Right here.
Look at this guy. He's just totally deformed. Ryakos, I just want you to know you're slightly deformed.
Yeah, I'm an inbred. It's a tough life.
Glad to hear it, Zokies. I was hoping people would enjoy this. Although, I do know that Nuisance is not enjoying this because Nuisance is facing the wrong way. That's okay, though. That's okay. We'll move on without your attention. Oh, there we go. Now you're looking. All right, if we're all ready, beginning in 3, 2, 1, fight. Actually, I don't think the shield is doing Ryakos any good because his body is too big for the shield. All right, and looks like the winner is CC. Again, another person moving on to the next round. CC, good job. All right, next up, Hypo and Morty. Please enter the ring, Hypo and Morty. I got you some food, Sarah. Come to the Quetz. You needed food, Sarah?
I need
food. I got it, thank you.
Okay, anybody else need food? I've got food. Cronus comes prepared.
Damn it, gloves are broken. Someone give the man some gloves. There's a sword and shield.
Seems like the gloves are breaking first every time. All right, again, we've got Hypo and Morty. And so far, we only have Morty in the ring. Where is Hypo? Hypo, please enter the ring.
He's getting gloves.
Oh, okay, gotcha. All right, swords out. And we're beginning in 3, 2, 1. Fight. And Hypo is the winner. Good job. Hypo is moving on to the next round. Next up, Gary and Pluto.
Sword and shield over here.
I need another chess piece.
Who needs a chess piece?
I do.
Is group back yet?
Check it out. Go ahead and check the other.
Anyone know if group's back yet?
Right here, this one has.
Close the door, please. Thank you. All right. Someone is trying to get in the ring as well.
I don't want a shield.
You don't want a shield?
No, it's closing me down.
All right. Well, no worries. You don't need a shield if you don't want it. Not going to force you to use it. It is optional.
I'm good.
All right, are we ready? I'll take silence's consent. And we're going in 3, 2, 1, fight! Chest gone. Should be ending any second. Hello and welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. Here about midway through our grand opening arena event. Oh, and we have a winner. Looks like Gary is the winner this time. Sorry, Gary, you still have to win one more to move on. I can get out of my own damn arena. There we go. All right, next up, Blue and Lanfear. Blue and Lanfear, please enter the ring. Lanfear. Lanfear. Oh, Lanfear. Lanfear. There you go. No monkey. Monkey's in the ring. You're going to have to actually take it outside and drop it. Nobody attack the monkey. Leave the monkey alone. So again, this is our grand opening arena event. We just built this octagon recently. And this is our first arena event. Sword and shield tournament with hide armor.
Everyone have sword and shield.
And grand prize, 53 scorpion kibble for a 120 rex. And second place is going to be 25 scorpion eggs.
The shield is still in this box.
Once they're all geared up, we can get this round going. We're almost ready to move on to our second tier finally. We've been going at it about an hour now. Just under an hour, actually, I think. It's the first friendly PvP event we've actually done on this server since I've been here, which has been quite a while, so it's good for a change. All right, if we're both ready, we'll go ahead and get this rolling. In 3, 2, 1, fight! So, for the first round, each match is best 2 out of 3. They'll move on to the second round. Ooh, Lanfear is kicking some ass again. Damn. Once you see that armor break, you know they're about to go. Fortunately, I had to exempt myself from this arena because I really want to get rid of those eggs and kibble. I have so many scorpion eggs I need to get rid of, and people aren't buying them anymore, so this is a good way to do it. Come on, somebody get a hit. There we go. One of them's going to go down any second now, and I'm pretty sure it's going to be blue. I think Lanfear's going to win. He won his first match. Oh, yeah, and the winner is Lanfear. All right, Lanfear, you'll be moving on to the next round as well. All right, I need Groot and Nuisance in the ring. Is Groot back? All right, next up is Gary and Pluto, then. And this, if Groot doesn't get back in time, he might just have to take a loss, unfortunately. This is going to be the last... this match, and then his match is it before we move on to the next tier.
No, hold on. I'm stuck. I can't get up.
You're floating. There you go. All right. Again, we should have Gary and Pluto in the ring.
Yeah, I'm here.
Where's your armor, boy?
I don't know. It was on my body.
Go check the storage box by the building.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Who needs a sword and shield? Let's see. You need a shield.
No, I don't.
Going shieldless. Alright, so we're just waiting on Pluto? Where's Pluto? There we go.
I need a sword and shield.
Right there, turn around. So, anyways, oh, hey, that's who's in the channel. Hey, what's going on? Sorry, I just looked over and saw the chat. It's on a different screen, and I've been focused on this. It's pretty fun. All right. Where are we at? Do we only have one person again? There we go. All right, are we ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, starting in 3, 2, 1, fight! So yeah, this has actually turned out to be a pretty fun event. I think one of our contestants has gone AFK, and if he doesn't get back by the end of this fight, he's unfortunately going to have to take the disqualification. It's just going to be a loss. Man, Gary is fast. Didn't matter. All right, and Pluto is the winner. Pluto moving on to the next round. But holy crap, Gary's fast.
It's annoying to deal with it because he just runs in circles.
Hey, welcome to the channel. Thanks for joining. Right in time for about middle of our arena event. We're about to be moving on to the second tier. All right, is Groot back? Has Groot returned? All right, so I'm going to work from the bottom of the list on this second tier, and if he's not back shortly, he's just going to be taking the loss, and Nuisance will be the winner of his round. All right, so next up, moving on to the next tier. Check it out, guys. We're still using hide, armor, swords, and shields. However, it is no longer best 2 out of 3. Now you will win 1 time, so if you win your first one, you move on to the next round. One fight only this round. Does everybody understand?
Yep.
Hoorah!
All right, starting with CC and Sarah. CC and Sarah.
No.
Dude, why don't you just let me fill in for Groot?
Who is that?
I'd probably win. It's me.
All right, yeah. Gary. Sorry, I didn't recognize your voice. Yeah. Actually, why don't we do that? That's cool. If you lose, he can be mad at you, not me. So, Nuisance, back in the ring, please. And Gary will be standing in for Groot, who has gone to hang with family, maybe? I don't know.
Eat dinner.
Ah, eat dinner. Okay, well, that's definitely important. So, yeah, let's do this.
Do you want to tame it? It can be a little baby. Who's punching?
Alright, here we are again. Sorry about the interruption in the stream. I don't know why, but I think my internet's having issues, or my router, modem, whatever. Stream keeps cutting out on me. So, yeah.
I think that Dillo is wreaking all kinds of havoc outside.
I need a sword and a shield. I don't got one.
Here you go.
All right.
Thanks.
Alright, so where are we at now?
Pluto and what?
Pluto and Hypo. Hypo, please enter the ring.
Hey, is Nuisance over here?
Yeah, Nuisance is here. What's up?
Yep, brother. I'm
I
want
to have a ceremonial rematch.
Yeah, Groot took, or Gary took over for you since you weren't here.
Yeah, I heard he shamed me.
All right, are we ready? In 3, 2, 1, fight. Got my personal drummer boy here. Hey, welcome back to the channel. Sorry for the interruption in the stream. I don't know what's going on. My stuff keeps shutting down on me. So, oh, All right, and Hypo is the winner. All right, Hypo, good job. You'll be moving on to the next tier. All right, next up we have Sarah and CC. Sarah and CC. Alright, one of our contestants is requesting the next arena event we do be a Bare Knuckle Brawl. So, I think we will do that. Bare Knuckle Brawl sounds good to me. yeah. That could be fun. Alright, so, CC and Sarah, you guys are aware of the rules. Winner of... Oh, I'm falling in.
Alright, looks like Goot has convinced Nuisance for a rematch for his spot.
Oh, okay. We can do that.
Can you do something? I appreciate it.
Oh, I need to stop falling in. Holy crap. Worry, brother. I guess I'm just going to announce from the middle of the ring from now on. I don't know.
Yeah, get in on that.
As long as you can watch out, don't get hit too much.
I'm in flak. I'll be fine. Alright. And we're going in 3, 2, 1, fight. We're on our second tier here now. We're gonna backtrack here in a minute and give one guy another shot. He was AFK, so one of his tribe mates took his spot for him and didn't work out too well, so he convinced the guy he was supposed to be fighting to let him take another attempt. So we'll do that here in a minute. Once we get through all these, actually we'll probably do that next. Gotta give him time to recover before the next tier. All right, it looks like the vicious Sarah has won yet again. Congratulations. All right, let's get Groot and Nuisance back in there, please. Groot and Nuisance.
I'd laying around still.
Hey, Groot, by the way, that's a nice blueprint you had in your inventory.
What are you missing?
Oh, you like that shotgun blueprint?
Yeah, you can have it back. I've got all your stuff for you. I just picked it up when you died.
What are you missing, Groot?
I mean, it doesn't matter too much.
I need a sword and shield if you got one, Toad.
Alright, we've passed our 1 hour mark. I think we've been going for... Actually, yeah, right at about an hour and 10 minutes now. So this has actually turned out to be a pretty good event. I think people are having fun, making requests already for future events. So hopefully, I'll be able to convince people in my tribe to help me build the large arena that I want to build. That would definitely be a lot more fun.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any fiber or hide.
Oh, come here, I got it. I got some. Check this chest.
Stuff I had on my body?
Yeah. I have the rest of it. I'll give it to you if you don't die.
Hopefully not.
Not the wall sign. There we go. Up the stairs, or ladder. I'm not liking this design. It's actually kind of pissing me off. I keep falling inside the ring. I glitch over the drums when I come up and then just glide right up. Who the hell's landing on top of me? Who is that? It's too fast. Oh, somebody from the team. All right, guys. I thought we said keep it in the ring. What are we doing over there?
We're trying to get him unstuck.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Yeah, I was trying to help my teammate.
All right, it's cool. No worries.
Now he's being dragged. It's everything's good.
Yeah, he's not stuck anymore. We got him unstuck.
That's right. I got him unstuck.
Let's keep that bird off the boxes, please. Don't want to interfere with our viewing. All right, Toad's on the drums. We are ready to go again. We've got Groot and Nuisance for a rematch. All right, so if you guys are ready, here we go in 3, 2, 1. Fight. Groot's going in strong this time. He really wants to win this. I don't think he even cares about the kibble. He probably just wants the bragging rights. He's from one of the larger tribes, so I doubt the kibble's really a big deal to him. Yep, and it looks like Groot took it. Nuisance may be regretting giving you that extra attempt there, but A, fair and square, he gave it to you. You got it.
Also, all of those you guys that have lost, put your hide armor over and repair it, please.
Yes, if you are out of the games, if you've already lost, please put your armor back in the chest and repair it. We do definitely need that. The Legion. Chris. Okay, Chris did not enter. All right, so next up we should have Lanfear and Zokies in the ring, please. Lanfear and Zokies to the arena. And if you guys have any suggestion, talking to the guys in the stream now, sorry. If you guys have any suggestions of future streams and videos for Ark or any other games, please let me know. I do also play Fallout 4, also a couple other games occasionally, but this and the Fallout are my main games right now. If you have any ideas, please leave it in the comments, put it in the chat. Also, feel free to subscribe, like, all that good stuff. Alright, so we should have Lanfear and Zokies in the ring now. Verify. Yep, okay, you guys ready? We're going in 3, 2, 1, fight. Zokies earlier actually surprised me. He won pretty quickly. He won both attempts. He actually won 3 because one of them was some serious lag. Oh, and it looks like Lanfear has won. Sorry, Zokies. Congratulations, Lanfear. Good job moving on to the next round. All right, next up, Boom and Groot. Boom and Groot, please enter the arena.
I have a little issue here. I need you to shoot me in the head.
You want me to shoot you? I will happily shoot you. Where are you?
I'm out of health.
Oh.
Right here.
There you go. Execution style. I love being able to do that. So much fun. I don't know why. Strangely satisfying. Alright, once Groot respawns, we'll get this going again. What? Better reward? What the hell's he thinking about giving away now? I was all down for the scorpion kibble, but I don't know what better I'd be willing to give away. Alright. Who is in the ring?
That's Boom and Hypo.
Hypo, get the fuck out. Time for Boom to whoop some Groot.
Now, whenever Groot gets back, he's absent yet again. But when I'm requested to shoot somebody in the head, I don't turn him down. I still gotta go get the kibble for the winter after this. Made that earlier, so it's just sitting in a fridge right now, waiting to find out who gets it. We've got 1, 2, 3, like 4 battles left, I think, now. 4 rounds. The last one, we haven't told them yet, but the last match is actually gonna be with flak armor instead. Should make it a little longer, a little more interesting. So interested in the fight, I didn't realize my food was almost completely gone. Alright, where is Groot? Groot, come get your shit, man. Let's go.
Here, 1 minute, man. I'm having some technical issues here. Can you have somebody else go real quick?
Alright, yeah, we'll move on to the next tier, and then we'll come back to you. Alright, so we're going to have Sarah and Hypo in the ring, please. Sarah and Hypo to the arena.
Oh, God.
Good luck, girly. I need shit.
Check the box. You need sword and shield.
I think Sarah might actually win this. Watching sword all the fights, I'm betting Sarah's gonna win it. I'm not counting out some of these other guys though.
Check the box. There's plenty of gloves. The other box.
We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Not that one.
What? Something big moving. Where is it? Oh, the trike. Alright, this trike's gonna really get on my nerves here in a second.
Hold on.
Hold on, I got it.
Thank you.
Back off. Guys.
Fight gonna happen over here?
We're killing a trike.
Ah, wrong person. I was going for the damn trike, but somebody already killed it. I was just gonna carry it away.
Oh, sorry.
Wild animals always have to get in the way of things. Alright, do we have Sarah and Hypo in the ring?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Where's my drummer boy? Oh, Toad. Oh, Toad! All right, screw the drums. Nope, here he comes. All right. And we're going in 3, 2, 1.
Hold on.
What are you doing? Whoa, why'd you pick the drums up?
I don't know what.
Just put them down somewhere else. Alright, technical difficulties with our drums here. Give us a second, guys. Yeah. There we go. Alright, in 3, 2, 1, fight. Not a single hit's been made yet. Oh, there we go. You got one off on Sarah. Might have actually been two quick ones, I don't know. Both have landed a number of hits here, so at some point one of them is going to have to go down. I haven't seen any armor break yet. Oh, pants down. And that's, I believe, Sarah lost her pants. Can't tell which is which. No, Sarah won. And the winner of this match is Sarah. Good job, Sarah. You move on to the finals. I need Boom and Groot back to the ring, please. Boom and Groot, are you guys ready now?
Hey, Wombat, can you kill me one more time? My dumb health is all
no.
screwed up. I took damage.
Wait, what?
I mean, I'm at half health. I took some unfortunate damage.
How?
So just do it.
Dude, we gotta wait for your respawn timer.
Last time here. Here, you want me to drown myself? I'll do that. I'll be faster.
I can kill you.
I'll have my tribe mate kill me. How about that?
Well, here, okay.
Joker friend can kill you.
Whatever works, man. I don't care. Let's get this going, because I can't skip to another fight. I need you to fight now. He's having some issues. I don't know what's going on with him, but whatever.
Catch him. Somebody catch him.
I've been waiting for like an hour.
Who, what?
me. I've been waiting for like an hour, man.
I know. I'm sorry, man. Hey, you know what? This has barely been going for an hour and 20 minutes. What are you talking about?
I kicked it. Hey, I was first up, man.
Oh, that's true. You were. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Blame it on Groot. Not my fault.
Keep it here.
I blame the Groot. Sarah's next.
Wrong spot.
Yep.
Were you just looking down her shirt? I saw that.
He's got to size up the competition.
I'll take it, Sarah.
Alright, see how long it takes Groot to get back this time.
Here, gimme. Right here.
Groot was slain by mammoths. Well, apparently Groot was slain by mammoths. Hopefully.
Here, I'm dropping it.
Right. Hopefully he didn't leave all his stuff on his body.
He did. He left all his things on.
Because he had a sword and shield on him.
It's right. I don't want the damn dino glass.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get the stuff ready for the final match. We're getting close to that point now. Excuse me, need a squeeze by you. Thank you. Okay, and I am looking for this stuff. This is for the last match. Right. Alright, so take a moment while we're waiting here. Hopefully you guys have all enjoyed this.
There's Groot.
We would like to start doing more similar events in the future. So if you guys have any ideas, please let me know. And we'll figure out what we can do in future arena events. Oh yeah, I'm streaming this. The whole thing has been on my stream. It'll also be posted on my YouTube once the stream is complete and it actually processes. So you guys can go back and watch your battles.
You good?
I'll send it to you in Steam after this. Just be aware, I have had some issues with my stream cutting in and out, so I may not have gotten all of it. I got to go back and review it once this is done. I'm not sure how much of it actually got. I don't know what's going on. But yeah,
okay, I'm ready.
Anybody who wants to see it, give me a holler, and I'll shoot you to YouTube. All right, here we go in 3, 2, 1, fight. This is kind of a hard one, because Boom and Groot are both pretty good in the arena, so I'm not sure which one's going to win. Aww. Alright, unfortunately, sorry, Mr. Boom, Groot takes this round.
What do you mean this round? Isn't it just one match?
Yeah, it's just one match. So, Groot moves on to finals. It's going to be Groot again. Groot and Lanfear. And this will determine who fights Sarah in the final match. Yeah, I had to put all your fights on hold, man.
Oh.
You've been screwing with the whole...
I'm out of sleeping bag.
You've been... What?
Yeah, here, I don't want to die again. I'm out of sleeping bags now.
We have plenty. Toad'll get you one.
Okay, where are they?
He's getting them.
Okay, cool.
We came prepared. You're screwing up the whole agenda, man.
I'm sorry, Wombat. I just want your kibble.
Yeah, I know you do. You don't really need it. Come on.
I still want it, though.
All you want is the bragging rights.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were dead.
No!
Drop me, Joker Fire. I want this full health.
I'll get it right this time. I'll spawn on the right one for sure.
Alright, so we're down to our last couple of fights now. This is going to determine who's going to fight Sarah in the final round. Changing his health. You know what? He probably was. I didn't think about that.
Oh, yeah.
It's alright, come back next time, we'll hopefully have a better prize, and the next one's most likely going to be bare knuckle.
That was pretty
that way we don't have to wait for respawns and shit like that.
Thank you. But you broke my
just
legs.
Get knocked out, we pull you out of the ring and keep going.
Gotta have the stuff repaired, man.
It is repaired, the other chest has a bunch of repaired ones.
All right, any time now we can get Lanfear and Groot in the ring, we can get this moving. Oh, excuse me, Lanfear's already in the ring. We can get Groot in the ring. You have armor, Lanfear?
Lag.
Did that freak anybody out? Couldn't resist, sorry.
So this is just single elimination now, right?
Yep, single fight.
Fair enough.
I just whistled the Giga over and just scared a little bit of people. Alright. Once Toad gets done moving the Giga and he gets back over to the drums, we'll get this moving for the next one. Damn it, didn't see who that was. Pterodons are too damn fast. All right, here we go. Again, this is Groot.
So if I was to win this.
And Lanfear. If you win this, you move on to the final round with Sarah.
I got it.
All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, fight. Groot just wildly swings. Oh, and it worked. All right, well, looks like Groot takes this battle. Sarah, please join Groot in the center.
Man, I got 70 more health. I guess you just gotta kill me again. Are you joking me?
You said to kill you.
Come on,
kill you.
You're not. Two shots?
That was a headshot. Look at that. Look at your
head.
Yeah.
That's how it's done. Oh, you got the kill on that?
Yes, I did.
All right, now we gotta wait for Groot yet again. Lag? No. There's a body here with armor that I can't access. Yeah, whatever. Well, I guess we'll see here, won't we? Alright, Sarah, I need you to do me a favor. Please drop your hide armor, or take it off, either. I don't care. You're not going to be using hide for this. Alright, put this on instead.
Don't put your hat on. Don't put your hat.
Wait, what are we wearing now?
Come in here. Come get this.
We're wearing flag.
Yes.
Alright, so for this final round, obviously, as you can see, we're going to be using flak. Still swords and shields, but with flak armor. All right, so here's the great thing for both of you. Congratulations for making it to the final round. One of you is going to win 53 Scorpion Kibble, and the second place, whoever dies here, still wins 25 scorpion eggs, so you do still get a prize for making it this far. Where did Groot go?
Now, how am I going to carry that home on a pterodon? That's the question.
Not my problem. I mean, if you don't want it, I'll just put it back in my fridge.
Well, I guess I'll just have to win, huh? And then I won't have to worry about it. Hopefully.
Alright, are we all on the ring here? Toad's on the drums.
Loser gets to carry 25 scorpion eggs.
Yeah, loser has to carry 25 scorpion eggs home. Alright, here we go in 3,
I live close. That's right.
2, 1, fight. I should start randomly shooting into the crowd. Alright, well, looks like Groot is the winner. Alright, drums can stop now. Thank you.
She got me down a whole 25 health, guys.
Alright, check it out, guys. Thanks for coming out. We appreciate your participation, support. We hope to be doing some more of these events in the future. And again, if you guys have any ideas, please let us know. And next prize should hopefully be better. We'll see what we can come up with for the next round. I need Groot and Sarah. Groot and Sarah, please hang around. Everyone else, have a great night. Don't you punch me. I'll win.
Hey, Groot, you don't want her chest implant?
That's not Sarah.
I mean, that's going to be a trophy. Wait,
that's over here.
That was the wrong girl.
Come back, Juan. Come back.
Wait. Oh, here it is. I got it. A trophy to the first of the tournament.
Well, guys, thanks for joining in on the stream. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Again, if you did, please subscribe. Hit the like button. Show me some support, please. Hope you have a great night.